third one. Back off!
I don't think so.
Take care of the wounded, and scavenge what you can. I want us out of here ASAP.
You heard the boss. Move it!
Looks like we found the Talon leader.
My, my. Nyrene, aren't you full of surprises?
Arya, the deception was necessary. I needed to figure out what your plans were. The people on Omega depend on us. I couldn't risk compromising our operation.
Not exactly standard procedures for a street gang.
When Cerberus invaded, the Talons were a mess. I brought new direction. The General's been hunting us ever since. Right now, he's attacking one of our outposts. That's where I need to be.
We're done here, boss.
Right. Arya, Commander Shepard, whatever you're here for, the answer's no. Kindly escort yourselves off Talon territory.
We're coming with you. You get our help now in return for hearing us out later.
He has your charm, Arya.
But not my patience.
Fine. I don't have time to argue, and we can use the extra guns. Let's go.
You've improved your biotics since last I saw you.
You noticed the biotic grenades?
You always did like blowing things up, given half a chance.
This way. I hope you're not afraid of heights. Actually, Arya, I'm Target Alpha. Lockdown system's been compromised so many times it hardly knows up from down.